हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ टर्मिनोलॉजी ऑफ टेबल टेनिस। टर्मिनोलॉजी मीन्स मीनिंग रिलेटिंग टू ए पर्टिकुलर फील्ड एंड ऑल्सो द स्टडी ऑफ सच टर्म्ड एंड देयर यूज। दिस ऑल्सो नोन एज टर्मिनोलॉजी साइंस ऑफ ए रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन ए पॉट एंड ए होल इज कॉल्ड ऑफ। टेबल टेनिस मीन्स एन इंडोर गेम based on tennis played with small bats and a ball bounced on a table divided by a net is called table tennis. Few means a small number. Terminologies meanings relating to a particular field and also the study of such termed and their use. Of table tennis, of means a relationship between a pot and a hole is called of. Table tennis, an indoor game based on tennis played with small bats and a ball bounced on a table divided by a net. Or as listed below means or as marked under. Foot fault. Foot fault means the feet touch the wrong side of the entire mark or the feet touch the wrong side of the imaginary extensions of the sideline. The server during service should not change position of feet means the tennis player while doing service should not change the position of feet. The contact of feet should the contact of the feet should be with the ground. Let service means when you serve a ball that bounces on your side then hits the net, what continues over a bounce on the opponent side of the table that is let and does not count. It is given when service touches the top edge of the net, it is delivered against. Means let service means in condition the ball touches the top of the net and the service is re-delivered. Tossing the ball means as you toss the ball it falls and you contact it. You cannot put any part of your body in the way to observe the view of opponent. During service, the ball has to be tossed up, otherwise service fault is given. Means, this means that you have to keep the ball above the table on an open palm. The player serves by tossing the ball into the air and hitting it with the bat. If the player does not toss the ball, then foul committed by the player. Service change means service alternate between opponents every 2 points regardless of winner of the rally until the end of the game. A player performs 2 successive services in a row to the opponent means every player deliver consecutive services to his opponent player. Afterwards, opponent gets the chance to do the same. And no matter who wins the point means at a later, the opponent gets opportunity to do service whether he wins the point or not. Wrong service means the shuttlecock must pass over the short service line on the opponent court. It count a fault. In double games, the service is done diagonally in opponent side and same opponent returns both services. Means in condition that badminton player serve the service across the court to opponent and same opponent player receive the service. chop. The point of contact will vary depending on the top spin present on the ball. The more top spin on the ball, the lower it should be taken during a chop. It is a kind of stroke in which ball have little bounce after it touches the table. That's low bounce in opponent side. Means chop is the type of stroke in which ball have small bounce after it touches the table. Against a loop, one must bend his knees in order to get low enough to return the heavy top spin. Spin means the hidden side of the table tennis. Spin is imported into the ball by using tangential brushing action with your racket. A stroke in which ball rotates after it has been hit by player's bat means when you brush your racket bat against the ball at an angle of less than or more than 90 degree using an upward, downward or sideways movement. That ball rotates as per the desire by the player over opponent table after bounce means spin is an essential component of an advanced game. The player, whenever got the opportunity, he can perform the skill as per his choice. Deuce. Deuce means when both players at same point to break the tie is called deuce. It is the scoring in a specific rule when score is 10 in both sides. Means when both players' points at the same point to break the tie, then deuce rule should be followed. A point, a rally in which a point earned by the player. Means during rally and the players earn the 1 point in table tennis. Rally means when counter attack of strokes during which ball is in play. Counter attack means the opponent players attack the strokes of the during the play. Racket hand. Racket hand means your hand is only your racket hand. If it is holding your table tennis racket, the hand in which bat or paddle is being carried, means you must be holding your racket when it hits the ball for it to be a good return. Free hand means the hand with which a player does not hold the paddle, but in spite of, still very important when serving the ball. Hand other than bat which is used during service means, it means the free hand during service in which ball is hold. A game means a game in which table tennis is played until one of the players scores 11 points. A game used to be played until 21 point, but that rule was changed by ITTF in 2001. A game is won by player which reaches the score 11 point first. Means a game in which the player who score 11 points first and won the set. A match. A match is played west of three of or of five games. For each game, the first player to reach 11 points and win that game. A match winner is one who wins at least two or three games in the series of 3 to 5 games. Means in table tennis, a winner of match is a player who won 3 games out of 5 games. Thanks and have a nice day.